All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back with The Walking Dead Michonne, episode 2, Give No Shelter. We're kind of in deep a little bit. We're pretty much kind of in a really deep situation. And I've also said, like I don't think I'm going to explain what happens in previous episodes in case some of you are new and you click on like a random Walking Dead episode and you're just in the middle of like the story instead of at the beginning. So I'm gonna stop kind of like spoiling everything, saying like information of what happened last episode. I say we just get straight into episode 2.
Listen, you hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there? We need some help.
What did we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
That's not good.
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Mama?
That was such a good, like, start to an episode. More importantly, to the game.
Robo?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Mm. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam. Oh, God.
Dang, dude.
You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Yep. Now we're back. All right.
Please.
Accept the help up. Because it really wasn't his fault. Like, he did not want to kill the brother.
I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you, both of you.
Help us escape.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
That's better than nothing.
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Okay. Let's do it. Come on, girl.
Thanks, Michonne.
Michonne.
For stopping me.
Yeah, Michonne.
As much as I wanted to, for what he did.
Taking someone's life, that changes you forever.
Yep.
Avoid that burden as long as you can.
I'll try.
Poor kid, bro. Let's see.
He's still up there, and he's got company.
Okay, we'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Okay, that sounds like a simple plan.
Hey, Joe, can you give me a hand with something?
couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. The problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
Here we go.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall!
That's not good.
You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door!
Right.
Perfect.
Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it.
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it. I said drop it while you still have it.
There we go. Boom. Go for it. No way! Nice. Oh no. Let's go. Nice. Perfect.
We have to leave now.
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
Yep.
For now.
Come on.
That's not good. Not good. Bro, that sounds like, I'm pretty sure it's the exact same sound that's in the Purge movies.
The whole town is looking for us.
Those ones are fire too, by the way.
Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
Boats.
There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete.
It buys you time to escape and no one dies.
No.
And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work.
They'll kill you. They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you.
Okay.
When you get your opening, run.
We gotta stop him now.
Let him go.
Hold your fire.
Just want to talk to Norma.
I hope he knows what he's doing.
Come on, we gotta go.
Just keep on talking, Pete.
All right. Keep your hands up.
Take me to her, and we'll sort everything out.
Here we go. Ooh. I feel like he ain't gonna make it, dude. I feel like they're gonna kill him, bro.
Hands off! Get him up! You've already
already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat, too.
You should look behind you.
You think I'd fall for that shit?
Oh, that's not good.
Come on, guys, it's spreading too fast.
No. Bro. I hope they don't kill him. That dude's a cool character, man. So they're gonna do the same intro for every episode. I kinda like that. See, if they're doing stuff like this on a third game, I really wonder how, like, the last game. I know I keep saying, like, last game, but I'm being serious, guys. Like, I am so excited to see, like, what happens with, like, the Walking Dead Telltale game story, like, franchise, bro. I remember as a little kid, I used to play, like, I played the first episode on the PS Vita. Insanely good. And when I first played it, it was when Walking Dead was just releasing each episode, like, weekly, I think. Or not weekly, like they released one episode, and then, like sometime later, they released the next one. And I just never got around to doing it again, but thank God, because years later, I'm replaying them all, and I have all the games back to back to back to back to back to back. I think that was six. Let's do it. Michonne. Episode 2. Give no shelter.
Pete. There's no way I can get back to Pete's boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
I'm tired. House sounds pretty good.
Yeah.
You could stay there as long as you need.
Yeah. Is that him? That's not good. Okay. Is that him? Keep going.
We gotta put some distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead.
Nice.
We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that? It's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Oh.
Around his head. Hurry.
go.
Now we walk. Stay close. Stay quiet. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
Okay. I can't move right now. There we go. There we go. There we go. Nice. No, not right now.
Michonne, what is it?
You're not freaking out right now, are you?
What do you see?
I thought I saw something in the herd.
All I see is walkers. I don't think there's anything worse than that.
Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down.
Shit.
That is high-key smart. Ah, okay, I get it. I can't go anywhere. Through. I was like, what the heck is going on? Here we go, we're at it.
I can't believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.
Uh-oh.
Take him down!
Into the woods! Move!
Here we go. Perfect.
There's a shortcut to my house, but you're not gonna like it.
Wow.
It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
How do we climb it?
How are we supposed to climb this?
Carefully. Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Okay, I'm with you. I'm going over there, bro. It's way more secure. All right.
You okay?
Chillin'.
Holy shit.
Don't think, just move.
Good.
Come
on. Over here. At least you got support. No, 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 no. Hold up. Oh, no. Come on. Jump. Y'all gotta move.
Son of a fucking gun.
Move!
There we go, perfect. Let's take a look at it.
Michonne.
You'll be all right, Sam. I'm gonna get you home.
All right. We got it, though.
My house is up ahead. We're not far.
Perfect. Imagine her with Clementine. Whew. Boom. Sliced it clean off.
I found Norma's place a while back. When it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead. Because I couldn't leave it alone.
Then you stole from her again.
You stole from them again?
I got greedy. We were desperate. Norma, I never should have pushed her. This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have listened. God, I'm dizzy.
Come on.
Thanks.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you. I'm trying not to.
Your family, what are they like?
Dad was a lawyer. So I never went any arguments with him. My brothers, James and Alex. They look up to Greg so much. They're gonna be destroyed.
Okay, here we go.
It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse.
Yep.
I didn't listen.
You can't let yourself think like that.
Yep.
Just focus on getting home.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him.
You gotta tell him the truth.
Just give him the truth. He deserves to know what really happened.
Yep.
You don't know him like I do. After Mom, he isn't a fan of bad news.
More walkers.
Made it.
Sam, wake up.
Isn't good.
Can't catch a goddamn break.
Damn. Wow. That man's a warrior, dude. Go right into that church. What the? Oh.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Damn.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step! Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot! I'm not fucking around!
It wasn't me. We're being hunted by this other group.
Bullshit! Don't see anyone but you. Maybe you shot her. Maybe you'll come in here and kill everyone.
I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave.
The longer you talk, the more blood she loses.
God damn it. Fine! Get her in here!
There we go. You're not gonna protect me? Walking in there? There we go.
Hurry! She doesn't have much time!
Really, really bad.
We're gonna help her, okay?
Okay.
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James.
What's up, James?
You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Oh, dude. Shot her good.
What are you doing with that? Sam? Sam, I got you. I'm here.
Sterilize that wound.
I need to clean the wound.
Sam! Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood.
Yeah, dude, we gotta get that bullet out. We gotta get that bullet out of there. Oh, man.
You're gonna have to use this.
All right, here we go. There it is. There you go, got it. Looks like Lean stopped. Ooh,
hand me back.
That's gonna burn.
Not gonna lie. This is gonna really fucking hurt.
Oh, right in there. Right in there. Yep. Yep. Ain't gonna be pretty.
Almost done.
No.
Get away from her!
John!
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life.
With that? Are you insane?
Not now. Help or get out.
James, let me.
All right, here we go. There we go. She didn't die, right? Like, no way?
Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't.
The bleeding stopped. That's what matters.